My name is Serenity and I'm number 6.
Okay, Serenity, what's your best memory you take with you?
Getting to know all the teammates. Silly Lily, number 29. Meaning Cassie.
Meaning Cassie. Yeah, Cassie's pretty cool.
Yeah.
So what's one thing
you learned? I don't know. Just
football,
I guess.
Football, okay, that's fun.
Number 17.
Hey Sierra, so what's your best memory you're going to take with you this year?
Probably hitting Taylor in the face a few minutes ago with a ball.
Oh, nice. And what did you learn this year?
How to set, I guess.
How to set, you guess? You learned how to set. High five.
Number 16.
Hey Macy, what's your best memory you can take with you?
Probably when we did the Olympic move at our game and Lindsay, me, and Taylor hit the ball and we got it over the net. That was awesome.
What's one thing you learned this year?
How to be a better volleyball player.
High five.
Number 24.
What's your best memory you can take with you?
Learning new things in volleyball.
All right, what did you learn this year?
How to set, pass, and hit.
The king of the dance floor. All you want, all you need, I could be your anything. Tell me, girl.
Sauce number 11. Not morning practice, so after school practice.
After school practice, that's the best part of the game. What's
how to serve better?
Cause I'll be waiting for you. Trying just to get through. Tell me what to do. Just tell me what to do. And I've been up the whole night.
Taylor Ely, number 30.
So Taylor, what's your best memory you're gonna take with you
from volleyball? Hanging out with my team and being on your team.
Oh, that's nice. And what's one thing that you've learned this year?
How to play?
How to play?
Probably learning how to serve and
good.
Yeah,
and
meeting new people.
What's one thing you've learned this year?
How to set. Coming to practice. Friends here. How to like serve.